trip with that chica right there. Good looking lady. And there's so much more fun to come.
Any numbers for five?
Jealous in our summer clothes, splashing around in the mud and the mire.
Running out of numbers.
My bonus would have been $5,000.
Can't sleep with stains.
You don't have to act out of that for the camera.
I really am, because I never win these ever.
Well, today was fine.
No, hey,
you can win $100, $100,000 tax paid.
I don't pay my tax.
I won $5.
So what? Money in the bank. So what do I do? Should I go get another one or just take my $5 and run?
I don't know. There's some choices to make here.
I shouldn't play again, right?
No, I wouldn't.
Okay. I think they need this bottom part.
All right, well, go get your money and then show us the spoils of your victory.
Laura, tell me about your victory. Tell me how it went. Was there joy? Was there crime? Did people give you high fives?
People were definitely giving me looks like, this girl is obviously a winner.
Back to the road.
Hot water bleeding our colors, all mixed up in the wash. Hot water.
What state are you in?
F-L-O-R-I-D-A.
Hi. This is Taylor's sister, and we're at the official Florida Welcome Center. Last year on our road trip, we hit up all the unofficial welcome centers.
Bad idea.
No. Bad call. It's like the Huddle House and Waffle House.
This is a good analogy.
You just always go with Waffle House.
You have to stick with the Waffle House.
And this would be the Waffle House of a restaurant.
Anyways, welcome to Florida.